they shall run and not become weary. Somebody praise him in this house. I'd like for our ushers to come. You may be seated. I want to say, as I feel led this morning to do something unusual. It's been the last 2 or 3 minutes. The Holy Spirit has just called me to designate. The Lord's going to help us know how to do this. We know you're giving offerings and tithing, but if there's an envelope close to you or something, if you want to mark that for the theme for benevolence, the Lord's laid on my heart somebody in the service that needs help. I'm not going to embarrass you, but there's a, how many of you want to be sensitive to the Lord?
Yes.
And however you want to designate that, just put it in an envelope or just tell, you can tell the usher, say, this is for the gift, this is for the benevolence. Father, we pray that you would have your way, that you would continue to have your way in this house. I want Sister April to play us. Thank you.